don't get stressed, just gonna get paid out. Oh, deep conversation that the Waffle House has strong.
Sheesh.
It's early. Let's vlog. What? Where did you get the water?
It's cost money. It's from our mini bar fridge, but all the incidentals are on my credit card.
So you're saying I can get a bottle of water on your credit card?
If you want to Venmo me.
Cash app?
I'll take Coinbase as well if you want to just give me one Bitcoin for it.
2 + 2 = 4. -1, that's free. Quick math.
I do have
one Bitcoin. Bitcoin.
I don't have
just
Bitcoin.
One, dude.
No.
Bro, this is $3. I think one Bitcoin is just one for three. That's
I
a good
Litecoin.
Deal.
Quick math.
Asked about the breakfast. That's supposed to continental and that they charge.
I think there's a free continental breakfast.
The whole kind of continental breakfast costs that, extra.
So it's continental then?
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to go call the hotel elevator. Guys, it's gonna be a good day. Day 3 of the vlog.
We got tonight. Yeah, we got tonight. We got it going on and we're feeling alright. This is our time. Okay, now is our time. We're doing what we want and we're feeling alright. Yeah. Oh. We got it going on and we're feeling alright. Yeah. Oh. We're doing what we want and we're feeling alright.
Dog, have you heard the worship song Bussin'?
Your love is bus.
I've heard the worship.
Dude, imagine if we could open up Miss Louisiana with Bussin'.
Oh God, it's Bussin' for me.
Which feels like you're playing?
What song?
At last.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Matt Brock. What key are we playing again? C?
F.
I programmed the beginning of At Last on strings, so you just press the bass bar and it'll play that strings part, and then you can just play piano chords after that.
But mm-hmm. I still want to learn this song.
I got you, bro. That's me. Look at swag. No way. Is it a chocolate bar? Okay, you have my vote, Miss Minden. Your love is bussin'. Only thing I put my trust in. All right, bro, are we ready for this?
I'm ready, bro.
Well, I have the beta version of Reason. Fun fact, the beta version of Reason is the only way I can make it work on my Mac, because I have the M1.
Nerd!
I manually inputted.
Did you really?
Yes. Last night, it was not fun. Here's what it sounds like.
Totally fake this. I'm so good at Milli Vanilli this.
What y'all trying to do?
That was that B-flat minor?
Or is it
going to the regular?
I'm just
verse progression.
Going to regular chorus progression.
I got some nasty lens flare on this. It's pretty sweet, dude. Did you get your banana?
I did. I left it on the keyboard over there.
Classic banana. Hey.
I got you, bro.
Your love is bussin'.
Oh, God, it's bussin' for me.
You ready?
Yeah.
What if that was set to At Last?
What?
What if that was set to At Last?
At last.
I'm walking, and I'm going, this is we're going to it's back to the center, and Paul jumping up and down in the pit trying to get her off the stage. It was our 50th anniversary, and I had to, or it was one of the anniversaries.
And he had to cut them.
And I had to cut their number to get a crown on the head by 10 o'clock. Please don't do that.
And the credits went by so fast at the end.
Wait, who did that?
Catherine Putnam!
Do that, Catherine, you're getting roasted again every year.
Click off 9 to 5 at 3. And then we'll probably be done at 4:30, and then we're back again at 7.
You had to be here at 2:30.
Man, that was one time, dude.
3 to 4:30.
One time.
I'll be here early though, just for y'all's peace of mind. Don't worry.
Ooh, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
We got a meal and a show. Thank you. Very nice. What are we doing at Target?
Some black shirts.
Some black shirts. What for?
It's what we're wearing for the show. Or that's what I'm wearing for the show.
Yo, is all this 30% off?
I think it is.
So 30% off 8, I think that's $2.40 off. So would that be like, what, 560?
Quick math.
Yeah.
Let me check my math on the calculator. Do 70% of 8.
So 8 times 1.7.
Oh, bro, I just did that in my head.
Quick math.
It's only been 20 minutes, dude. It's all good.
It's only been 3 hours. It's all good.
It's only been a week. We're good.
If you're an influencer or vlogger, you gotta like take a picture of yourself in the Target.
In the Target mirror?
Security cam. There you
are.
Dog, I think there's a carnival in town. Crazy.
I thought I was going to use
I think all three of us do, because I use the top one.
Yeah, I'm taking that middle one. I got the bottom one.
Wait, time out.
All right, Matt's drawer. No freaking way, dude. I get roasted for using drawers in hotel rooms. People are like, what kind of psychopath actually unpacks?
Ah, it's peaceful.
Also, there's a carnival across the street.
Is it a carnival or a fair?
Fair answer. No. I'm going to bed.
Right. Dog, what time we got to be there?
Downbeat's at 3.
We're going to leave down, don't we?
Yep.
I'm here with my buddy, Matt Brock.
Hey, well, what if you have?
What's up, dog? What's up, dog? I love you.
What's dinner? When is dinner or what's for dinner?
Both.
Catfish?
Catfish.
Catfish,
bro,
cabin, bro.
I've had catfish in 5 years.
People don't even like catfish, but we, you know, we love it.
All right, well, I tell you two, you're going to press that button for, like, 2 measures. It's going to be awesome. Wait, here it is. Hold it.
Right, oh. Can you show us how you play Beginning of At Last?
Ready?
Yeah. Wow, that's amazing. Killing it.
Sorry, I can't get the whole
thing. Dude, that's professional.
Thank you.
Hey, Amanda, for the vlog, do you know Brent is actually listening to 24 Karat at all?
Saturday might be his first time.
I need to talk to you about chords.
All right, you need to go over chords too, Matt. it's a musician joke, guys, for the vlog, because he plays drums. Okay. Darius, what are we doing right now?
Huh?
What are we doing right now?
Vlog, 24 Karat magic in the air.
Yeah. Was it not 24 Karat? Was it, like,
was not
one carat?
No, it was more like pewter or something.
Keep up.
Who's always late?
It's really. So what is your?
Jaden's always late. Is she the trouble child? Is she the late one? Oh. Jaden, hey, call time tomorrow 7:30.
I'll see y'all at 9.
Yep. And there's.
Right, where are
you? Yeah. I'm in Westlake Village. But there's no Waffle House in any of California.
No, there's not.
Nope,
there's not. But I will say this. They're opening up Cane's everywhere in LA, which is Southside Waffle House.
South side of the Thomas Road.
All right, can you give the camera a high five?
Woo, boys, we ready for this?
Thank you so much for this. We're taking our order. Girl.
High five. Hey, look at that.
This meal looks bussin'.
It's bussin' for me.
Yeah.
We gotta pray for the food.
All right, tell them we gotta pray for the food.
Thank you. For all your power and your grace, dear baby God. Amen.
You should always have a side of waffle with your syrup. That's how you do it. Thank y'all.
This was really good.